Hello there, guys, and welcome to Ronald McDonald's new McDonald's in Minecraft. And beside me, I've got two smelly Bendy babies.
Ow! Hey. You hit me! You
Bendy!
You
Bendy! Bendy number two, are you hungry?
My name is Baby Duck Bendy, and yes, I am starving. And who is Ronald McDonald today?
That is a guy called
Donut
the dog. Ha ha. I'm starving. I want a Big Mac. Can we go and get a Big Mac, please, Bendy Duck?
Yeah,
well,
let's go.
It's
let's
not
go.
Big Macs that I have belong to you. It's something different. Hey, excuse me. Do not step out in there. Okay.
Sorry.
You go over to your house today, guys. It's a really, really exciting one because Ronald McDonald has to defend his McDonald's against these two smelly, sneaky, stinky, evil Bendies.
Right, calm down. We're not that bad.
You're terrible. Ooh. I'm on my way in, and I'm going to defend this place.
And you better
you guys
we're coming.
Are never going to get in here. Even though there is two of you, and it is going to be difficult, I will admit that. It's going to be extremely difficult.
I found a safe.
Oh, that's awesome.
You didn't find it yet. Don't be silly.
Yeah, I didn't. He's right.
I'm just getting some weapons. Do you guys think you need weapons? But Ronald McDonald's holding...
my ears!
What's wrong?
Oh, he's giving out.
Baby Duck is firing off guns left, right, and center over here. Going crazy with the guns.
Oh, he's going crazy with guns.
Crazy with the guns.
Silly Baby Duck, okay?
Yeah. Calm down, buddy.
Okay,
that's
guys.
Silly.
Oh, wow.
Trousers. Wow. That's very loud.
Well, I have a lot of barricades and a lot of crowbars. I don't know if I'm going to need all of them.
Yeah. Baby Duck.
What's up, Baby Duck?
Guys. Excuse
I am
me.
On your team.
What are you
yeah,
doing?
Yeah, I shot you no scope by mistake. Well, I'm about to break into your house in a moment.
Well,
but I'm
not really
okay.
Because I need time to
I'm not breaking in yet. I'm discussing things with Baby Max. We're having a meeting at the moment.
Well, we're not having a meeting because you just shot me, so you're actually a bad guy in this now. So I think I'm going to have to get you back.
It was an accident. Okay. I know scoped you by mistake.
Well, no, it wasn't an accident. You shot me, so therefore I'm allowed to shoot you. So
yeah,
come on out the front so I can get you.
You two guys killing each other?
Well, apparently it was an accidental firing, but I don't believe that.
He says, come out to the front, so I shot him.
Did you shoot him?
I'm actually going out the front now. Yeah, I shot him because he said about the front and he was up in the sniper scope and he was about to shoot me. So instead I shot him before he could shoot me.
I was trying to scope out Ronald McDonald over there. No, that's seriously, I am on
good.
Your team.
Okay. So
why
do
are
we
you
stop
guys killing each other?
He's killed me three times now.
It's a bit crazy what you guys are doing, no?
It's ridiculous.
And where are you guys?
I am gone for a swim.
A swim? Interesting.
Oh, what? I just killed down at the dock.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and now I'm about to come into his house.
I don't think you are allowed into my house just yet.
And okay. It's not a house, it's a restaurant.
It's a restaurant.
Ooh, Baby Max killed me.
I never. What are you talking about?
Why did Baby Max kill you?
Because now it's 4-1.
Yeah, it's revenge. Where are they coming from? Yowzers!
That wasn't even me. That's not even a spoof. That's not me.
Oh, it's wrong. Why are you up here? I wanted to be up here.
We can both be up here.
No,
gosh.
I wanted... Oh, you're the worst teammate ever.
What's wrong, guys?
He's giving out because I'm in the same spot as him.
Down up.
Yeah?
What you doing?
I just shot you. something happened when Baby Duck killed me, so I decided to...
When the time that I said that you should do that, you just obviously just straight up ignored me.
And Baby Duck killed me again, so that means I'm back in here again, which
is
a bit
silly. Am I not supposed to be killing you?
Hey, hand crossing the road?
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'm going to make my own way over.
Could you stop that for 1 second, please?
Yes, please. Okay. It's actually an emergency, so...
I'm going to get some barricades and lock Baby Max out.
Oh, dear.
Guys?
Yes?
Yeah.
I think I'm after finally sorting it out.
Excellent. So, can we continue on with the shooting?
Oh, you can work away, mate.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Work away, mate.
Excellent.
Donut got me.
Oh, I did.
That is...
Donut got me. Baby Max, where are you?
I'm not telling you because you may have realized that Donut is in this call also, and I don't want him to know where I am.
Yeah, but if I don't know where you are, how is he supposed to know if I don't know?
The weather is taking a turn for the worst. Seems quite dull in here right now.
Really?
Who is that in the McDonald's? Who is shooting so much? Oh, there, that's who it is.
Who? What do you mean, who? What do you mean?
Who do you think it is? It's Ronald McDonald defending his McDonald's down to the ground.
Good man, Ronald.
Good man, Ronnie. Okay, I'm on my way over, baby Max. I'm going to try to go around the back, okay? Don't tell Donut.
Okay, keep it on the down low.
Do not tell Donut anything, okay?
Yeah, that's big secret. There it is. Phew.
Baby Max.
Yes?
It's difficult to kill Donut. He kind of found out where I was just there.
Yeah.
See, that's the trick, you see. The trick is to avoid him.
Oh, okay, I'm going to try go around the back again, okay? Don't tell Donut.
All right. You know he's in this call, right?
What do you mean?
He can hear you saying...
he killed me.
Yeah, you see, there you go again.
I don't know how Donut keeps getting me. I'm just so confused as to how Donut's getting me.
Really? Hey,
baby Max, you go around the back, I'll go around the front, okay? We'll double team him, okay? Sorry. I didn't mean that. I meant to shoot with my crowbar.
Lies.
Baby Duck.
What's up?
We are supposed to be teammates, correct?
I guess.
So could you please refrain from shooting me? If you could be so kind.
Okay, I will, I guess. I guess I will, and I suppose.
Yes, you will, or you will.
I'm kind of confused. Oh, baby Max, I thought we were teammates.
Yeah.
Now, Donut, please kill baby Max for me. Okay, baby Max, we're gonna have to start working as a team, okay, bud?
Yeah, I know, but it is gonna be. Ooh.
What's ooh for?
I'm trying to get Donut.
I'm in. Oh no, and I don't have a gun on me. I only have a crowbar, so I've beaten Donut with a crowbar. Okay, I'm back out. Donut killed me.
Bye bye.
Yeah, you came to with a crowbar, which is not enough to use for fighting.
So why did I kill him then? With my crowbar.
Did you say you came to a crowbar?
Yeah, all my words got jumbled up there. Okay. Because I was so angry with Baby Duck for being daft.
I'm in. I'm about to get in.
Hey, I'm getting in.
Oh, great. You got me killed, Baby Max. Donut. No! Oh, yes, Baby Max. You damn man.
I can hear barricades.
Run away.
Run away. What are you doing climbing up there, baby Max?
Why would you do that?
Is he climbing? He's such a silly
climbing
Billy.
Up the McDonald's sign.
Why would he do that?
My goodness, Ben Mackle was just about to get in the house there.
Yeah, well, you're just not supposed to tell Donut my secrets.
He can't hear me. I'm talking to you.
He can't hear you.
Hey,
what?
Guys.
He's not...
I think you're too busy killing each other that you're forgetting about your burgers in McDonald's.
Did you say burgers? No one mentioned anything about burgers.
Really?
Yeah, right.
Knock, knock. Anybody home?
Oh, hey,
Donut is about to... Oh, no, I sat down to the chair.
You sat down, you put your gun on the table.
Oh, no.
Bitty, bitty.
Ah, Donut the dog, you killed me. How did you manage to do that? That's it. I have a plan. I have a
master
plan.
What's the plan? Tell me.
I'm not telling you. You'll hear. Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy.
Hey, no, stop it.
I'm trying to break the barricades, not break... I see. Donut's out of the house. I fell.
Uh-oh, and I can't get back in.
Now, that's what you get. That was...
Hey-oh!
Baby Max, I was about to
kill
them.
Oh my gosh, I killed both of you with one shot there.
You didn't kill me.
Oh, I didn't, huh?
No.
You killed me.
Hey, guys.
What are you doing outside of the house?
I fell from the roof, and now I'm back in, so it does not matter.
You fall down. Ha ha.
Ha ha.
You fell from a height.
Hey, bud. Oh, what
Reload.
Is this? Why do we never have bullets?
That's because you are the worst at this game ever. Donut, why do I always get stuck being Baby Max's partner?
Wow, that was very, very, very harsh.
Very, very the truth, though, unfortunately.
Well, it's not though, so that's...
Ah! Donut's definitely the best at this game.
Okay, no. Oh, hey, mate.
Hey, bud. Hey,
mate. Now, get out of my house.
Get out of it.
Get out of it.
Get out of my house.
Where did you come from?
What's up?
Do you know where the safe is?
Where did you come in?
Oh, how, what do you mean, do I know where the safe is? How would I know where the safe is?
Simple enough question.
Yeah,
where you come in, is it?
Yeah, it's wide open, mate. It's basically a door into your place.
It's a door, mate. Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know. Baby looks got very quiet, which means he's just leaving.
Oh, no! I was looking around the house. That's why it was quiet.
It's not a house, mate.
It's not a house. It's a drive-through McDonald's.
It's actually not a house, mate.
Ow. You two are both coming after me.
It's a restaurant, and Ron... excuse me. Nobody's allowed in through the armory. Why is somebody coming in through that way?
Excuse me. I wasn't...
It's not allowed.
I know it's not allowed. Just two billies. I was going to try what... That... There's a difference, you two and two billies.
So somebody was coming into my armory.
That was me by accident.
I hate throwing the dog so much.
Are you sure it was by accident now?
No, it wasn't by accident. I was trying to cheat so I could win the game, okay? Down to dog.
OMG, that's not allowed now.
Whoa!
Is it?
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Where is the safe?
Don't you. Everybody, calm down.
What?
Wait.
Why not?
Wait, don't shoot, because...
Well, I'm stuck in a barricade, so I won't be shooting, that's for sure.
Well, guess what? I can sort that out.
Thanks. Okay, I'm going to break in the front of your house, but don't shoot me, because I just want to see where the safe is.
Do you not... Oh, yeah, that's exactly it. Time's up, so I've got to show you guys where I put the safe. Come on over.
Not yet. Wait till I show up, because I am the man.
So far away. I can't even reach it. Oh, I can't reach it if I jump. Oh, you took all our ink. Oh, man.
All your ink.
Took all our ink, baby.
There it is. Baby Max, come back here for a second.
Where are you?
I don't have a clue where it is. Don't shoot me down, because I don't know where it is.
No, I'm not shooting you.
Look up there. Look at that.
You took all of our ink. I can't reach that unless I jump.
Yeah.
I'm not playing anymore. I give up. I'm not playing anymore. I'm not playing. Okay, Baby Max, where are you? Because I took something belonging to down at the McDonald's.
I am at the front. What? You quit it. We are on this day. Oh, you got got.
How did Donut
very
got
good.
Me?
You got got.
Wowzers, trousers. Him got me very quick. And remember that time we gave Donut a second so he could get himself ready, and he didn't even give us a second?
Well, you know, all's fair in love and war. And this is war.
There is one rule. Go crazy with barricades. Is that the rule?
Oh, we don't do that because it just makes it silly.
Okay. I won't go crazy with barricades. I'm only joking. But where are you barricading up, or are you just trying to shoot down?
I'm not barricading up. I have gone on a little walk.
I'm not even surprised. Do you know that? Donut, are you still here?
I'm here, mate, but you don't know where I am, so I just have a look in your ink factory if you were looking for me.
You're not in the ink factory yet.
I'm in here.
Where are you then?
I am in the ink factory.
No, you're not.
This is going to be the quickest game of versus ever. Ronald McDonald is going to be crowned the new fastest champion.
He's going to be the crowned. Huh?
He's
going to be the crowned.
He is going to be the crowned.
Yeah, I cannot believe he's in here already.
I'm not surprised, Baby Max, because you're actually doing nothing. So.
Far too quick to be in here already,
isn't he? Yeah. Baby Max do nothing, huh?
Well, that's how we roll.
When I say nothing, Donut, I mean I am after doing everything here.
I actually know he is doing nothing.
Nothing whatsoever.
Oh, I'm in.
He is actually in because I
can. I'm in.
Baby Max, where are you? I'm around,
you know, just doing my round, seeing what's going on.
Just doing nothing.
As usual. Nothing. You. Oh dear.
Oh,
nothing.
That's you.
Shoot me.
Closers. Hey.
Okay, Baby Max. He's in. He got it. He's in the armory. He's there. He's in the armory. He got it. Oh,
why is everybody lying to me? Why do you always feel the need to tell me lies, everyone?
Because I have a guess.
Yeah, you have a what?
You have a
I
what?
Have a guess. I have a guess. I can guess.
Go on
why.
Then. Guess.
Because you smell.
What's your guess?
That's why. Because he smells.
Seems a bit of a waste of energy that was. I don't know.
I don't think it was. Donut, I don't believe you when you say you're in.
Either the way, and he's gone very quiet, which usually means he's trying to snipe.
But I'm
standing out in the open and he hasn't taken a shot at me yet, so now I'm very concerned. I think he may be around the side, perhaps. Let me see. I'm going to go for a little jog.
See, unless he was already in and then we barricaded up the place, but he hasn't broken down any barricades.
Yeah, I've just been dancing around the front of the house and he hasn't taken one shot at me, so... Alrighty, yeah.
What's up?
No, he isn't in here. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm kind of confused. Wait, I have a plan.
You have a plan?
I can...
What's
your
plan?
Barricades.
That was me.
I hear barricades.
It was me.
Barricades are being broken.
Whoa. Oh. Whoa.
Where is him?
I'm in.
What is going on? This is bizarre.
This is the scariest game of versus I have ever played. Ah, that's you.
What is happening? Where could he be?
I have a feeling I might know where he is, but I don't know for sure.
Right, could you care to share with me?
Just yet, no. I have a feeling somebody's breaking through a ceiling of some sort.
Ceiling?
You're gonna... Yeah,
he's gone. Stand down.
Oh.
He was creeping around. I need to check something.
I know how he got in. Look up here. Look how he got in.
Where?
He got in through up this way. Look.
Oh, look at that. Well, that's a good way in. So we came in, up, and then, oh, yeah, okay.
Was he up this way?
No, I'd say he came around the ladder around the side, or this little steps around the side.
Do you? You'd like to think that,
I
though,
don't like
you?
The way he's not talking at all.
No, Donut, why are you not saying words?
I don't know. I'm just a bit scared, to be honest.
No, you're scaring us. I think that's what's happening.
Oh, I'm actually scaring you guys, am I?
Yeah, you scared me anyway, but they're not talking is freaking me out because I don't know where you are.
And I still don't know where he is. I'm scoping out Mackie's. Yeah.
I know where he is. He's in the building.
He's not in the building, is he?
He is, you know.
He's definitely in. How did he get in? Baby Max, you are just a wuss. I got him. But how did he get in? How did he get in? I knew that.
Did we check the back doors?
No, I don't know. I'm so confused and angry and upset right now.
I really like how I'm doing this.
Nobody likes how you're doing this, Donut. I think you're cheating.
No, I'm not cheating.
No, I don't think he's cheating. I just think he's clever, that's all.
Very clever.
I think he's a pie eater.
I wonder where... Okay, I'm going to go back up and have a look at him sniping again. But he's not sniping today. He's just sneaking.
He's just running around, causing mayhem.
Yeah, he hasn't found the safe yet, though, so that's good.
Well, that's a kind of a lie. You're looking for the safe, are you?
No, we're not looking for the safe.
Buddy. You're looking for the safe, buddy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought you guys were looking for the safe, no?
Uh-oh. He's just winding us up now.
Yeah, I think he's lost it. He's finally lost it.
Okay. Was that you shooting, Baby Max?
It was not.
Okay, so I'm guessing it was Donuts.
Hmm. Well, he wasn't shooting at anybody in particular. Maybe he was just doing his little reload.
Do you know where he is?
I have no idea. This not talking is really freaking me out.
Oh my goodness, this is the scariest thing in the world. This is the worst game ever. Well, it's actually probably one of the better games. But this is super scary. Super scary.
Where is he? I'm freaking out!
So am I. I'm getting so scared and agitated right now. Okay, I know.
There he is!
He's down at the armory! He's at our armory! He's at our armory. He came in through the armory. I spotted him.
He shot me with.
I didn't come in through any armory. Why doesn't everyone just calm down?
He knows that you're not allowed to do that.
How can I not shoot him? I've been shooting at him for hours. Oh my goodness. He has some sort of armor on him.
Nah, he's just using the blocks.
He was not using the blocks.
Maybe he was.
You're telling lies.
This is hilarious, this is.
How is he getting in? This is the
All right, here he comes. No scope!
No! What do you mean here he comes? From where? From what direction? From... I can't tell you that now.
Oh, somebody's outside!
Hey-o!
No, it's Baby Max!
Hey, yeah.
I thought he was complaining about people being outside.
I was, but you know, then everybody else decided to start doing it, so if you can't beat him, join him.
Interesting.
Can't join him. Keep joining them.
Interesting.
Okay, he's good. No scope.
Did you no scope him?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's outside and I don't really like it because then.
No scope! Well, it wasn't scoped that time, so.
That's not allowed, Baby Max. I'm coming to shoot you. Okay. Donut, I do just want to say one thing very quickly. You're getting into a house extremely easily and you're doing a good job, but
yes,
it also you're running out of time.
I know. Mm-hmm. I'm sneaking around.
Uh-oh.
What's up with you? I think baby. Okay, babe. Don, did you shoot him?
Yeah, I shot him.
No, I still got some sneezes.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay though. Panic over.
Is that you breaking barricades, baby?
Yeah,
Mac?
It was indeed.
Why, might I ask, are you doing that?
Because I was outside and I needed to get back in.
I'm really scared. I don't like the fact that Donut's not saying a word.
The freakiest thing in the world is the fact that he's not speaking. And
Donut loves to speak.
Jeepers, Elvin.
We all know that Donut loves to speak.
Hey, lads.
Hey, Donut. Oh, my. That's you. Sorry.
Where are you? All right.
You know, we're around.
I'm just breaking in.
Hey, yeah.
Look. Did you kill him?
Hey, lads.
I have him in my sights, though.
What do you mean you have him in your...
I have him in my sights. Could you come to the main production area, please? Could Baby Duck report to the main production area?
Just let me get my AUG.
We have an intruder. We have an intruder.
Oh, I'm in.
Yes, we know you're in. You're always in our house. We are fully aware of that.
Let's get him.
Oh, he's getting in the front. You get in the front. He's in the main production area.
Oh, my goodness. He's got some good skills today as well.
Yeah, he's in game mode one, but he's got some good skills.
Hiya!
Hiya, Donut.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Hey. Oh, he's got a burger! No!
Hard luck, guys.
How did he get in so much? He beat us, Baby Max. Donut the dog beat us.
Wowzers, trousers. Good work, Donut.
Yeah, Donut, that was awesome work by you today.
How
good job, buddy.
How did one player beat two? But this Big Mac is very tasty, guys.
Donut, yeah? Can I ask you how you got in? Can you please tell all the beautiful people how you got in?
Okay, I'm going to show you guys. Look, I knocked these out here and then I replaced them. You didn't notice that I got in.
Oh, very good.
Where
the
was
old
it, Donut?
Switcheroo these by two. The front door.
So when I knocked these out, I just came in here and I walked over here to hide. And when I hid, I just seen the safe.
It's like, oh, look, there's a safe.
Yeah, that was a good hiding spot for the safe though, wasn't it?
Well, no, because
not
he
really.
Found
it's
it.
Been there loads of times. Yeah. But anyway, guys, if you like this awesome episode of Versus with Ronald McDonald and Bendy, please feel free to smash that like button. If you're checking out on my channel, go over to Baby Ducks and Baby Max's and check it out on theirs. Do not forget to subscribe to all our channels also. And guys, we are going to ask you to leave some comments below of some more awesome verses that you guys can think of that you would love to see us do. And we will try our best to get it done. But until next time, guys, we'll see you again soon.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Ow.